In a crowded auditorium in Singapore, the strife-torn Malaya is given a message of hope for the future. Representatives from 26 of the world's universities, among them Oxford, Cambridge, Harvard and Yale, meet here to witness the foundation of the youngest of their company, the University of Malaya. Present too are the Crown Colony's native rulers, the sultans of Perah, Perlis and Pahang. All of Malaya's many races join in the celebrations and in a tribute to the university's first chancellor, Mr. Malcolm MacDonald, Commissioner General for Southeast Asia. Almost totally stripped by the Japanese, the university buildings have been entirely re-equipped. King Edward College, now part of the university, has been Malaya's medical school for nearly 40 years. And today, more than 300 are studying here amid the most up-to-date surroundings. Also now part of the university is Raffles College, named after that great man who founded the first trading station on Singapore Island 140 years ago. Raffles' pioneering spirit lives still today, for the foundation of Malaya's university is an act of faith in the future of Southeast Asia.